Today we are going to fix this problem. Heads up, locals router is having trouble starting. Okay, so let's start our local. Okay, and let's create a website. Okay, let's create a website named as etb continue preferred etb. There should be a password. Okay, and then click on OK. Provisioning services, starting up site services, click on yes if there is an administrative permission. Okay, and then they're downloading of WordPress. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, we are seeing this problem already. So here is our website. Okay, but heads up, localsrouter is having trouble starting. Click on retry. Still, that's the error. Okay, so how do you fix this error? Just right click on here, click on reveal local routers logs. Okay, click on here and click on error, and then just get into here. So here is our port number, this is 443. So that means our this port is already used. Okay, we can't use this. So to fix this error, just right click on here, click on our preferences and click on advanced. Okay, and click our router mode site domains to localhost localhost. Okay, and click on apply and click on this cross icon and then click on fix it. Our previous problem has been fixed. Okay, so there is another problem, just click on fix it here. It will automatically fix. Okay, and then now you can open site. Oh, here is our website. It's great, don't you think? So here is our easy solve. Thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video, you know what to do.